Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So hope you are having a good, great, beautiful day. As you guys know, Christmas is around the corner and you guys don't know that I have set a goal of uploading 15 videos in this December because of Christmas, and it is one of my favorite festivals or one of my favorite day, you can say. So let me know in the comment section how you are liking these videos, if it is on, of course. And today I'm gonna show how I'll be making the Christmas antlers. So without much explanation, let's get started. So to make this, you will need a plain basic hairband. It can be of any color because we're gonna cover it with yarn. So yeah, it can be of any color. And then apply glue because we're going to attach the yarn with the help of glue only. You can also use hot glue if you have. Now take any desired color yarn and wrap it around the hairband as I'm showing in the video. Follow the instructions, it will be more helpful for you guys. And one thing more, you can use any color of yarn, not only red, but it is much going with the theme, that's why. Now by leaving the middle part, we will again start covering from bottom to up to that. And yeah, as you can see, I have covered it. Now let's make the antlers or the horns. So for that, I'll be using newspaper and I'm twisting it. Now I'll be using a sellotape to secure it so that it becomes much more stronger and looks more beautiful and decent. So yeah, I'm going to use this kind of broad sellotape because you will have much more stronger base for that. So I just roll and wrap it up. Now as you can see, I've made one horn. Now I will make separate horns kind of like this to make the antlers. Second one is there, so the pair is ready. Now it's time to color it. So I'm going to color it with brown color, and due to the sellotape, as you can see, we get a very beautiful texture. Also you can color it in muddy yellow or a little bit light brown shade color also. Also guys, if you recreate any of my DIYs, then please share me on Instagram while tagging me. My Instagram handle is shopnil_roy and I would love to see all your recreations. So yeah, now just color, and that's it. As you can see, it's done.
Hope you like my video. See you on my next video. Till then, take care and goodbye.